Warning, the following content is trained by professionals and yeah, we don't want to prevent accidents for kids and other people. So don't try this at home.
Besides, it's for your own safety.
This is the Home Alone testing thing. Go, release. Whoa, that goes perfectly, doesn't it?
Yeah.